would like to say a few words in English and then also in Spanish, if that's okay with all of you, gentlemen, ladies. First of all, I would like to thank President Obama for this opportunity to come and visit, to be here at the White House. In this first official visit I do as King of Spain, as head of state, to the United States. There's a long history of our relationships. There's a long history about the links of Spain to this great country. And all of that comes to terms in this, is present in this visit. I follow in the footsteps of my father. He's had a long-standing relationship with many presidents of the United States. And also my presence here brings to mind memories of my time in Washington as a student. I spent 2 years here in Georgetown University, my alma mater, and now being here as head of state and visiting the White House brings a lot of emotion to this opportunity. And I